Hi, I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl, and thanks for watching your news to go. It's going to be a gorgeous way to end things off for the weekend. A bit cool to start, so you might want the light jacket for early on, but you certainly won't need it by the afternoon. We're going to be seeing sunshine to start things off, then we'll see a few more clouds shuffle on in later on in the day, along with some breezy winds kicking on up as well. But look at daytime highs, low 60s for you in the River Valley. We'll clear things out overnight before we see things get rather cold and windy on into your Monday. Into your northwest Arkansas forecast, 30s and 40s early on with a fair amount of sunshine. We'll see a few more clouds as we push on into the afternoon with breezy winds kicking up out of the west-southwest around 10 to 15 miles per hour. Looking at a daytime high for you of 57 degrees. Josh.
All right, thanks, Brad. Well, the state of Arkansas is under a moderate wildfire risk today. The Arkansas Forestry Commission declared the risk because of dry and windy conditions. Right now, the only two counties in our area under an outright burn ban are Madison and Carroll. But nearby counties Boone and Fulton are also under burn bans this morning. Well, today marks the start of Earthquake Awareness Week in Arkansas. The U.S. Geological Survey says that Arkansas is at risk for high magnitude and high impact earthquakes. The state's Department of Emergency Management says that it's urging people to develop an earthquake preparedness plan. Experts recommend keeping a flashlight and tools near your bed at all times, as well as making sure that you have a working fire alarm in your home. They say that it can also help to be first aid certified. Well, today, the Denver Broncos and the Carolina Panthers are going head-to-head in the Super Bowl 50. 4029 Tegoche Aloka shows us some deals happening for the big game in Northwest Arkansas if you're throwing a party.
If you haven't already started planning your Super Bowl party, it is not too late for you to get everything you need. We're inside the Harps on Gutenson in Springdale, where you can find different food items to plan the perfect watch party. They've got live lobsters here, guys. Now that is definitely unique and different for your Super Bowl party. Lots of different types of seafood here. We also know that Harps has specialty wings and pizza and party sizes. Now, if you're trying to order this stuff in large numbers, obviously yesterday would have been a good day, but today's not too late if you're trying to do that now. Places like Walmart's Deli, they're putting together sandwich trays. They have cheese and cracker and veggie trays ready there as well. Now, as I mentioned, other stores are doing other things too, not just Harps. We mentioned Walmart with their veggie trays. Now, Walgreens, they've got some good deals on liter Cokes as well as chips and dips, which is a big Super Bowl favorite snack. Reporting in Springdale, Gautier Luca, 4029 News.
Well, other restaurants like Slim Chickens, Twin Peaks, and Eureka Pizza are all running Super Bowl specials today. Well, that's your news to go. Have a great Sunday, everyone. I'm Joshua Cole.